Good morning, children. So today we will be continuing the chapter Microbes and Human Health, Human Welfare. And the topic that today we are going to take is microbes as biocontrol agents. So let's start. As you can see, biocontrol refers to the use of biological methods for controlling plant disease and pests. In modern society, these problems have been tackled increasingly by the use of chemicals, by the use of insecticides and pesticides. These chemicals are toxic and extremely harmful to human beings and animals alike and have been polluting our environment. What kind of pollution? Soil and groundwater is also getting polluted. Fruits, vegetables and crop plants. Our soil is also polluted through our use of weedicides, the medicines that we use to kill weeds so that we can remove our weeds. So, as we all know this, use of insecticides, use of pesticides and use of weedicides will directly or indirectly harm us as they will move on to the soil, to the groundwater, and to the vegetables that we are going to use. And generally, sometimes we even wash them, still few traces of these chemicals can enter into our body. Okay, next. So what are we planning now? We are planning for organic farming. What is organic farming? To avoid all these chemicals. What is organic farming? When we say that no chemical is being used to grow the crops, such type of farming is known as organic farming. And we will control the pests, we will control the diseases, but by biological methods. So how can we do that? Let's move on to that topic. So in agriculture, there is a method of controlling pests that relies on natural predation rather than introduced chemicals. So what is that? We can control the pest and diseases by introducing another species which will predate on that pest. You understand what I mean to say is, suppose there is species A which is actually harming my crop. So what will I do? I will introduce species B in that field because I know that species B predates on species A, but it does no harm on any other species or on the crops. So this knowledge will help me to biologically control the pest that is in my field. Okay, so a key belief of the organic farmer is that biodiversity furthers health. The more variety a landscape has, the more sustainable it is. Now this line is very important.